Okay, 3 days until Mother's Day. Hint, hint. We wanted to know what you'll be giving this year. Steve.
Or moms, what you wish you'll be receiving this year. So we put that question to some of the ladies here at KCCI, and here are their top eight gift ideas. Get it? Eight.
No one asked
one suggestion.
Me.
They didn't ask me either. I'm not a lady. One suggestion was jewelry. NellieandLizzie.com offers unique mother's rings. One, two, or three intertwined bands with your children's names engraved on them. Etsy.com also has wonderful handmade gift items from people all around the country. They offer several mother's necklaces with name charms and birthstones customized just for you.
But the most popular gifts for moms seem to be homemade. One mom who loves to read got a bookmark last year with her girls' photos on it. Another received a picture frame with shells from their beach vacation glued onto the frame. Another handmade stepping stones for the flower garden. And this one is pretty cute. They have recordable cards out there now, and the kids record something, and the mom says she keeps that in the car so she can listen to it whenever she wants.
And Cynthia, I'll bet you like this one. Breakfast in bed.
Absolutely.
It's always good. Jake, you listening? Uh-huh. What mom wouldn't like, her favorite food in the comfort of her cozy bed. And here's a particularly moving idea, kind of tug at your heartstrings here. Now, before her mom's death 2 years ago, one of our coworkers wrote down her favorite poems in a book, and now every Mother's Day, the daughter makes copies of a poem for her siblings and sends it to them with pictures and other remembrances. She says it's a great way to honor their mother's memory.
And if you're still stuck, Yahoo.com reports these are the top gift searches online. The iPad, fruit bouquets, shoes, handbags, dresses, digital cameras, can't go wrong with that, laptops, iPods, soundtracks, and MP3 players. So good luck in your search for the perfect gift, and happy Mother's Day.